I thought I'd never see you again. I am so fucking happy.
You're Rocky.
Did you mean to miss a vital organ?
I didn't want to end things with a surprise attack. So let's begin. Three of us are the same. Social outcasts. Losers. And yet we still want to know how it feels to be alive more than anyone. I don't have very much time left. I'm just acting like you guys, doing whatever I feel like. Every time you open your mouths, it's just to talk about yourselves. I've had to listen to your bullshit the whole time. Stop acting like you're better than everyone, just because you've seen a bunch of people die. And don't say you're trying to survive for someone else, because I know that deep down you're just as selfish. The only thing that matters is that we come out on top.
Yeah. You might have a good point. Maybe we're all just supposed to kill each other in this place.
Now you're starting to make sense.
Nuragi. I know what you're trying to do, but it won't work. You're trying to wear me down. Except... now it won't work. I'm not gonna act weak and selfish ever again. I'm out.
What's going on here?
I almost forgot about you.
Yusagi! Stop shooting! She's got nothing to do with this!
Games need a heroine to rescue, but this one should die.
What are you saying?
If I kill you now, everything can go back to the way it was. You just get in the way.
Chishia!